Perfect. Okay.
Inspired by the warm light at dawn over the vast horizon of Earth, the fuel with DRL captures the moment in time, the boundary between present and future. It is the latest iteration of our composite light phase, integrating neatly with our signature cascading glow. On the interior, the space where state-of-the-art technology harmonizes with purism. The new integrated display completely transforms the architecture of the dashboard. Visual white is minimized and interior space maximized with light and panoramic architecture. On the material sides, I'm tempted to say that beauty from within design must be genuine in execution. Every touch surface, from the bamboo-based headliner, plastics, trim, soft skin, and floor mats, are UL-certified biomaterials with 20% reduction in CO2. This represents the most extensive use of such materials in any vehicle, and we are very proud of this achievement. Without stripes and graphics, colors should stand alone to tell their own stories. Our low emissions paint colors are both technically sophisticated and naturally warm. They tell the story of optimism for the future and how far we've come today. Ladies and gentlemen, the Hyundai Nexo brings the automotive future closer.
Nexo's eco-friendly fuel cell powertrain optimizes hydrogen utilization and component efficiency. The result? The world's best fuel cell system efficiency at 60%. Not only that, we made the component smaller and lighter while improving the hydrogen tank storage density. This allows Nexo to realize a world-leading driving range which is expected to be 370 miles in the US. That's a 40% increase in driving range over the previous generation Tucson fuel cell. What's more, fully refilling Nexo takes just 5 minutes. We've compensated for a key challenge posed by SUVs: fuel economy loss due to inferior aerodynamics by leveraging highly efficient advanced fuel cell technology and efficient electric motor technology. Nexo lives up to our development philosophy of optimum efficiency with zero sacrifice in driving performance. The new generation fuel cell stack of Nexo generate a maximum power output of 120 kilowatt, which is comparable to that of internal combustion engines in segment of a similarly sized vehicle.
The styling is very sleek. The interior is very modern, very crisp, very interesting and unique. It drove here very well, and most importantly, arrived with about over 80 miles of range remaining, so it could do it very comfortably. There'd be no nervousness doing that drive from Los Angeles to here.
I felt like it had really good passing power when I needed to get past those trucks, but when I relaxed and was able to ease off the throttle, it gave pretty good fuel economy.
I think it's a real perfect car because I was so surprised about the relaxing and the smooth driving.
It's a fantastic experience for me to drive this car. I think Hyundai do a good job.